Welcome to Monomoy in the Morning. It's just me today, but today is Friday, May 24th, 2024, and it's a day four in our schedule. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the sports. On Tuesday, girls lacrosse lost 18-12 to CCA. Softball won both their games in a doubleheader, beating Barnstable 19-4 and Sandwich 14-1. On Wednesday, girls tennis beat DY 5-0, and boys tennis also beat DY 4-1. Today, softball plays at Bourne at 4, baseball plays home against Bourne at 4, and sailing takes on Nantucket at 4. That's all for sports. Now to me with the weather. And now for the weather. Today is going to be partly sunny and 70 degrees with a high of 73 and a low of 54. The humidity is going to be around 61% and there's a 13% chance of precipitation. Now for the 5-day. Heading into the weekend, it's going to be a nice beach weekend. Sadly, Memorial Day and Tuesday is going to have some bad weather, but on Wednesday, it'll be sunny again, so it's perfect. That's all for weather. Now, gotta go to the announcements. Now for the announcements. Summer weight room will be open from 7:30 a.m. to 9 a.m., Monday through Thursday, starting Monday, June 24th, and ending on Thursday, August 9th. It'll be run by Mr. W and Coach Sliney. This is a free alternative to other gyms and is open to all Monomoy students, and will be training speed, agility, and strength. Attention Monomoy, the class of 2027 will be running their Krispy Kreme donut sale one more time. Classic glazed donuts will be for sale again with the addition of variety box of donuts. The variety pack may contain the following donut flavors: strawberry frosted, chocolate glazed, raspberry filled, blueberry, cream filled, and lemon filled. Classic glazed donuts will go for $15 a box and the variety dozen will be $25. Orders can be placed with Ms. Grigoli in room A266 starting May 23rd and the final day to order will be on May 31st. Delivery will be set for June 7th, first block of the day, E block. We hope to see you with a smile on your face and a box of Krispy Kreme donuts in your hands. Attention animal lovers, attention photographers. It's time for the animal photo contest sponsored by our Animal Welfare Club. The contest is to open all students and all staff and faculty. Send a photo of your cat, dog, bird, ferret, horse, or fish, or any other animal to either Miss Howe at bhowe@monomoy.edu or Miss Doyle at lfortedoyle@monomoy.edu by Wednesday, June 5th. However, to enter the photo contest, students must either drop off $2 or 2 cans of pet food with either Miss Howe downstairs or Miss Doyle upstairs for each entry. Faculty and staff must drop off $5 or 5 cans of pet food for each entry. We ask that your photo have only one animal in the picture and only the animal, no babies, for example. You can submit up to 3 entries. There will be nice prizes for first and second places. A few reminders for FinFest on Friday. The times are as follows. 10:45 to 12 is 10th and 11th grade, end of C block and all of D. 12:15 to 1:30 is 12th grade, JOSM and beginning of E. And 1:45 to 3 is 8th and 9th, end of E block and all of F. Class of 2025 is hosting a fundraiser at 10 Pin in Hyannis. When you bring in this flyer, 20% of games, food, and beverages will be donated to the class of 2025. Celebrate the end of the school year with a fun night with friends. Do you love baseball? The Chatham A's are looking for student interns. Responsibilities include selling raffle tickets, signing up children for baseball clinics, general maintenance of the field and concession, etc. There are 20 home games this season for which you need to be present for most. If you're interested, please see Mrs. Armstrong in room C115. That's all for the announcements and the show. Have a great day, Monomoy.